George Mikan, towering from Joliet, Illinois, reshaped basketball's landscape. Joining the Minneapolis Lakers in 1948, his dominance in the paint led to multiple championships. Standing at 6 feet 10 inches, Mikan's scoring and shot-blocking prowess set new standards. Named the NBA's inaugural Most Valuable Player in 1952, his legacy as a pioneer was cemented. Even after retirement, Mikan remained a devoted ambassador for the sport, leaving an everlasting impact on basketball's evolution and history.